So let's look at the concept of image reprojection. Our interest is being able to take a scene like this and capture it on two different images and more, be able to then, of course, project the information between those two images to be able to reconstruct a panorama or a mosaic. So for the capturing the scene, imagine I have the first viewpoint, we'll call it projection plane one, and this showcases the second projection plane. Again, this is the scene we're capturing. So what we're interested in is relating these two images, which have been taken from the same camera, and map a pixel that is in this scene from both P1 and PP2. So which basically means is we now need to cast a ray through each pixel in PP1 and draw that pixel where the array intersects PP2. So what that means is this point here, this is a ray of light, this is a point here in PP2, and of course this is a point in PP1. Now, in essence, this is the kind of stuff we learned we can do with things like feature detection, right? The same feature is visible in between them, and now we need to detect the same feature. And of course, this implies that this ray of light is now going through this. So rather than then make this into a 3D reprojection problem, we will think of it as a 2D image warp from one image to the other. What that means is we're going to take these two different projection planes and think about what would be a warp between these two images that would allow us to align these two points, even though these cameras would have moved as I move this, to get the mosaic or a panorama. Again, remember, we're taking multiple pictures of the same scene and we're moving the camera a little bit. So while this ray of light is going through the same thing, these cameras or these viewpoints are shifted a little bit or moved a little bit. Of course, we want to be able to do this without knowing whole 3D geometry of the scene, because if you were to make it into 3D projection, it would be a little bit more complicated.